beautiful nature. 5,000 years of rich culture. Wonderful foods. Worldwide K-pop wave. Wiki Korea Tour 2013.
Okay.
Team ASF continued on with their tour in Jeju Island.
Look
at the view!
Team ASF had a wonderful time at the Stone Park and at a beautiful beach in Jeju Island. Furthermore, they enjoyed the favorite food of Korean people, samgyeopsal.
MC Hammer.
Meanwhile, Team Bibimbap experienced a temple stay in Jeonju, relaxing their bodies and minds. After the experience, they fell in love with Busan, enjoying the spectacular yacht tour in Haeundae. And now, the last episode of Wiki Korea Tour begins. Team Bibimbap continues on with a tour in the biggest port city of Korea, Busan.
Back with Wiki Korea 2013, looking for 27 icons of Korea. We are here in the representative port city of Busan. Whoa! Whoa! This right here is the Chagangji Fish Market. Wow! The famous Chagangji Market.
Wow, what's this?
Holy smokes, I've never seen some of these things.
These ones as well.
Whoa. Shark. This is a shark, guys.
A shark?
Yeah. Oh. This thing doesn't bite.
Cute.
Anyone want to say hi to my pet shark?
He's dying.
Oh, he's dying, I think. He got all weak.
He's
got all limp.
Shark.
Anyone want to try? He doesn't want to get picked up. I touched the rest enough. Whoa, dude. Whoa. Now this is my kind of shrimp or prawn. This is a prawn. Tiger prawn. Big, huh?
It's frozen.
Huh?
It's frozen.
Go ahead,
lad.
No. Wiki Korea Tour special tip. In Korea, there is a market full of fresh fish and seafood. You can even watch live fish caught just minutes before. You can even eat them raw right at the market. Julian Tang's introduction to the Wiki icon, Fish Market.
Wiki Korea icon, Fish Market. The fish market is full of fresh seafood caught right from the sea. It's a place to see various seafood and even taste it on the spot. A seafood heaven with lots to see and eat. The fish market. Taking pictures with a fish for the SNS competition. However, it's not easy. Julian is having a tough time picking up an energetic fish.
Hey, I can't pick it up.
Diana comes out of nowhere and easily picks up the fish. Team Bibimbap is having a fascinating tour in Chagangji Market, a lively attraction in Busan. The members are having a wonderful time seeing and touching various kinds of fresh seafood. Team ASF is touring around the front of Hongdae, the Street of Youth.
Club day.
Club night.
But I said, right, when you work at your club, do they wear this kind of stuff? No. Okay, we're gonna go in here, we're gonna do some shopping.
Yes.
And we're gonna change into our
club outfit.
So shopping.
Open. Sesame.
30 minutes, guys, 30 minutes.
Team ASF visits a famous fashion store in Hongdae area for a makeover. It's a place full of trendy clothes and accessories to attract many youngsters.
Oh, we can try it.
Team ASF is shopping through the store looking for items they like. The members are excited to change into fancy club wear.
Which one do you want? Okay, bring it.
The members are helping each other for a perfect makeover. How would they look?
gentle.
I like it. Good choice.
Now it's time to see Team ASF in fancy clubwear.
2, 1, we be clubbing right. Whoa! Woohoo!
Team ASF is ready to go clubbing. Meanwhile, Team PB Bub is having a fun time in Chagachi Market.
You know why they're in here?
Whoa! This is my favorite! 네. 한국에서요. 완전 맛있어요.
Here, I'll try the first bite.
See, Rakita.
You wanna try it?
How's it?
Yeah, very good.
Most.
It's my favorite.
Nice.
Anything? Does anyone want to try anything else?
자연사.
Whoa, it's.
Catch. Woo! Woo!
Woo! Korea.
Oh, from Korea. Oh, natural.
Try this. Yeah. Chicken of the sea.
It looks chicken.
A little bit chicken, yeah. The aftertaste, right?
Yeah. It tastes
like
fish.
If you come to Korea, you should try it. 감사합니다.
Team Bibimbap is excited about trying fresh seafood on the spot. Meanwhile, what's Team ASF doing after the makeover? Nighttime falls in Hongdae. Team ASF is headed to a club, feeling the passion of Hongdae's energetic nighttime.
So how do you girls feel about going clubbing right now in Korea, in Hongdae, the trendiest place in Korea?
Exciting.
Tonight, we'll go to a big club. Famous club.
We're going to a popular club in Korea, so get all excited.
Hongdae is actually one of my favorite spots in Seoul.
I know the clubbing in Hongdae and I know this is really, really cool. This is better than France, so yeah, I'm so excited.
I'm ready, I'm still awake, and I'm ready for some blues.
Wiki Korea icon, Bulgum. A Friday night to start a weekend. The weekend culture of eating and drinking overnight to get over the stresses from the weekday. On Friday nights, Hongdae is full of countless street performers, which attract young Korean people to come out on the street. Bulgum is quickly becoming the hottest culture among Korean youngsters.
Here we are.
Wow.
All right, guys. We are at the famous Hongdae M2 Club.
Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go in. Let's get fighting.
Okay.
It's our last night of partying. Okay. Tomorrow we're gonna get our awards. We're gonna win this thing, right?
Right.
Ready?
Hongdae Club Night fighting!
Yeah. Score set. High fives. High fives in. Yeah. Go in.
Yeah.
We're gonna party and have fun.
Team ASF fully enjoys Bulgum in a famous club in Hongdae. The members are showing off their fancy clubwear and fantastic dance moves. They are blending in with Korean youngsters to enjoy Bulgum. Team ASF experiences a passionate club night in Hongdae. Another unforgettable moment is added to their memories.
Wow. How was it?
Oh, amazing.
Lots of people. All that dancing, so hot. Let's go somewhere a little cooler and get some
really hungry.
Food? Food?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. This way.
This way?
Rest up. See what we can get tonight.
Team ASF is off to some place to ease the late night hunger. Team Bibimbap's next destination is the biggest marine theme park and a must-visit attraction in Busan, the Busan Aquarium. It's a place with 99 different themes and over 35,000 fish from 280 different species, allowing visitors to experience everything about marine ecosystems.
This is what I came here to see.
The aquarium source of pride, a huge shark with a body length of 3 meters and the longest submarine tunnel in Korea. They are thoroughly beloved by domestic and foreign visitors.
This is the box right here. What's going on? They all just swam this way quickly.
Team Bibimbap enjoys various kinds of wonderful marine species and the shark feeding show. The members are awed by the thrilling show with a dangerous shark.
So how did everyone like Busan?
Yeah, you know, I just feel really sad because, you know, I feel that we did a lot of things together and we became really close. And our teamwork really improved.
Totally, yeah. Totally. Yeah. We're a family. Yeah.
It's today's our last day.
Wow.
This kind of makes me a bit sad.
Once we go up to Seoul, we're going to have to meet the other half of the Wiki Korea tour. And there's going to be a little surprise waiting for us.
Whoa.
One last cheer in Busan. You guys ready?
Ready.
Yes.
1, 2, 3. Beep, beep, beep.
Beep, 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 beep.
Fighting!
Meanwhile, where did Team ASF go to ease the late night hunger from clubbing?
In Hongdae, on Bugeum, the fiery Friday, there's one thing that you can't miss. It's in a lot of Korean dramas. Hojang Wacha. Pocha, the tent bar.
Pocha!
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Wiki Korea icon, Pocha. A downtown tent bar where a special drinking culture of Korea can be found, Pocha, which is well known from many Korean dramas, is a place selling various kinds of snacks overnight. Lately, interior versions of Pocha inside a building is gaining fame with a variety of delectable menus. It's a must-experience course of Bulgur, where Korea's unique drinking culture and generosity can be witnessed.
Food right here at the Pocha and late night snack. Yes, we call this yashik in Korean. So everybody say yashik. 1, 2, 3. Yashik. Korea tour special tip: when you play hard, you get hungry. That's when we need this speedy meal that you can get in 30 minutes. So Hidim introduces Wiki icon. That's yashik.
Wiki Korea icon. Yashi. A special food culture in Korea. Yashik refers to late-night snacks that ease people's hunger. There are countless menus to satisfy everyone's taste.
How about back in your country? Yeah. Is there like a special dish that you eat late at night? Yanggochi.
Yanggochi.
That's popular.
About
shops selling Indian food like prata.
Or like local Indian restaurants.
Yeah, yeah, local Indian restaurants. Yeah. I open 24 hours. Yeah, it's only fast food and Indian restaurants in Singapore.
They also have food trucks.
Food trucks.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
It's kind of like a Hojang
Wacha. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Outdoor kind of restaurant.
Team ASF dives into delectable yashik because they are hungry from a passionate night of clubbing. They are in love with the unique late-night food culture of Korea.
Really, really good.
How was today? How was Hongdae?
Yeah. Wow, so great. Amazing.
Great?
Amazing.
Yeah.
What was the best parts of Hongdae?
Shopping.
Of course. Yeah. I mean, it's the last day tomorrow and... Do you guys feel kind of sad that it's your last day tomorrow?
If you talk about it being the last day a little bit longer, she'll start crying.
No! Oh my god! No!
She's holding it back. No, I'm crying.
Matilda's doing a really good job.
I was joking earlier, I was like, alright everybody, it's Wi-Fi time, let's SNS. Everybody put up about 100 pictures and stuff. She's like, okay. I was joking. I mean, she did it so serious. And I think she, I don't know about 100, but she put up so many pictures.
Yeah. Great job.
At first, Team ASF uploaded pictures on SNSs just to win the competition. However, as they start falling in love with Korea during the tour, the members started uploading pictures to let the world know how beautiful Korea really is. These wiki travelers have become the ambassadors, introducing the charm of Korea to the world. All the schedules of the Wiki Korea Tour are over, and now it's the award ceremony day. Team Bibimbap gets ready to go back to Seoul, leaving behind their last tour location, Busan. Team Bibimbap experiences the Korean Rail, KTX, to get back to Seoul. They are excited to have a railway trip in Korea. They've made countless memories together during the tour. Although it's only been a week since their awkward first moment of encounter, they've become so close with each other ever since. It seems like they've become a family beyond their different nationalities. Also, they have a shared feeling towards their leaders who help them feel much more comfortable during the tour.
Funny and like talkative, like it was
I love you listening. Julian, Alexander, and Jill, you showed us Korea really well and told us all the information we needed to know and even more. And I couldn't have thought of better people who showed us the way that you guys showed us. So thank you for coming on this trip with us. And to all the members of Team B, it sucks that I live on the other side of the world, but I really hope that we stay in contact and we'll get to meet again soon. I love you all. Team B, Salanghae!
The last journey with the teammates. It seems like every moment they share will be a priceless memory. Wiki Korea Tour 2013 has come to an end, and now it's time for the final award ceremony. The Wiki Travelers have entered the award ceremony hall after a successful tour. They are excited to see the leaders passionately welcoming them. Which team will have the honor of being the final winner?
The line is supposed to go like this. Wiki Korea Tour 2013, searching for 27, looking for 27 icons of Korea. Today's the last day of our 6-day journey. And we made a lot of good memories traveling Korea. Enjoy the short video we made with the pictures of our memories.
A special Korea tour started under the world's attention. Discovering 27 representative icons of Korea, the Wiki Korea Tour 2013. Out of 33,000 applicants from all over the world, 14 fortunate Wiki travelers were selected, surviving through a fierce competition.
I'm really happy to be here and I'm really excited.
The Wiki Korea Tour!
The Wiki Travelers were separated into Team ASF and Team Bibimbap to have a competition. Two teams visited representative attractions of Korea, accomplished tough missions, and competed on SNS. Team ASF visited Minseokchon to see the past of Korea 200 years ago. The members made countless wonderful memories in personally experiencing the past they could only see on Korean dramas. Team Bibimbap tours around the new mecca of Korean wave tourism, Gangnam. They meet the newest trend of Korea in Karasuki. Team Bibimbap spent a wonderful time together, accomplishing various missions themed around Korean wave and K-pop stars. It was even more special thanks to a surprise party leaders prepared for Amina.
Thank you very much.
Team ASF arrived at a traditional market where various antique items of Korea can be found. The members were divided into Team Ricky and Team Kevin for the mission. And Team Ricky turned out to be the final winner. A widely beloved snack to eat after a fun mission, the addictively spicy tteokbokki. The taste was undeniably awesome. Team Bibimbap toured around the center of Korean cosmetics Myeongdong and the fashion mecca Dongdaemun.
Similar, similar.
Okay, good. T-shirts.
On the second tour of Team Bibimbap, they've had a special time personally experiencing K-beauty and fashion. Team ASF arrived in beautiful Jeju Island, the gift of nature full of World Heritage sites. The members visited many precious attraction sites thanks to the leader's guidance. In addition to beautiful sceneries of Jeju Island, Team ASF had a chance to enjoy the most beloved food of Korean people, samgyeopsal. Jeju Island tour was a treat for the eyes and the belly. Team Bibimbap visited the city of traditional culture with over 1,000 years of history, Cheonju. They had a special time of relaxation, including riding a snail pose, having temple stay, and experiencing various programs for temple stay.
Cosplay!
안녕하세요. Whoa! Bibimbap!
The members made wonderful memories in Cheonju, never to be forgotten.
Delicious.
Team ASF began their last tour in Hongdae, the street of youth and passion. The members changed into fancy clubwear to fully enjoy Pulgum in Hongdae. They enjoyed Pulgum by clubbing together and eating late night snacks to ease the hunger from all the dancing. Team ASF spent a passionate Friday night to forget about the sadness of finishing the tour. It's a beautiful marine city and the second biggest city of Korea, Busan. At Chagachi Market, the biggest fish market in Korea, Team Bibimbap enjoyed watching fresh seafood and trying them for the first time. Afterwards, they finished their last tour in Busan with an amazing yacht tour and a barbecue party. The members and leaders spent an amazing time making countless memories together. Team ASF and Team Bibimbap have traveled around various attraction spots and experienced cultures of Korea. They've met Korea's past and present through Korean traditions and newest trends. Which team is the final winner?
Now, there's going to be an award ceremony for the final winning team and the best performers. So now,
maybe it's a tie.
Who will be the final winning team? I have the result in my hand.
You're torturing us, bro.
Final score is very close between the two teams, okay? It's very, very close.
Very close.
All right. So the winner.
Oh.
1,829 points. Winner is...
Which team is the final winner of Wiki Korea Tour 2013? The final winner of Wiki Korea Tour is Team Bibimbap. Regardless of the result, the Wiki travelers hug and cheer each other up. They bid farewell to each other with tears and smiles. To them, the Wiki Korea Tour will be a priceless memory never to be forgotten.
One, two, three! Searching for 27, looking for 27 icons of Korea. This is the last day of our long journey. We invited you to our last meal with everyone. So please enjoy the last minute with us, okay?
The last supper.
Okay, we have a very, very special guest is here to see you all.
You know, President of Korea.
Sorry, we don't have the Alright. But we have a very, very important and special guest is here to see you, you know? She is Korea's top Hanbok designer! Please welcome
A special guest, Park Sul-nyeong, is a hanbok designer with 30 years of expertise. Countless K-pop stars are in love with the hanboks she has made.
여러분들이 우리 한국을 오셨는데 가장 한국적인 게 뭐겠어요? 우리 한복이죠. 그래서 그 한복을 여러분에게 선물을 할 사람이고요.
네.
한복이 얼마나 아름다운지를 여러분이 입고 아마 많은 분들에게 보여주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
And current president of Korea, Park Geun-hye. She chose, you know, she chose Park Sul-nyeong's hanbok as an inauguration dress.
Even the president of Korea wore her hanbok at her inauguration ceremony and at times of visiting other countries.
You know, not only is she the choice among the Korean celebrities, but also Britney Spears praised her.
Also, world-famous stars such as Britney Spears have worn Park Sul-nyeong's hanbok as well.
But she's very famous not in Korea, but in the world.
Even Britney Spears.
네, 선생님께서... 그럼 우리가 이제 리버보러 지금 가보겠습니다.
박 Sul-nyeong helps the Wiki travelers dress up in hanbok and even teaches them how to look even more beautiful in hanbok.
가서 오른손이 위로. 사실은 제가 29년 동안 한복을 하면서요 이렇게 누구한테인가 선물을 한다는 생각을 전혀 하지 않았어요. 우리 한국을 보러 온 이런 많은 한복도 사랑하게 한국도 사랑해야 되지만 한복도 아울러 사랑하게 만들어야 되겠다. 한복을 선물을 하기로 결심했습니다. 네, 진짜 고마워. 고마워 하니 내가 고맙네.
천천히 슬로우리 슬로우리.
Finally, the Wiki travelers have changed into their hanboks. The members look so beautiful. a meaningful time to realize how beautiful the Hanbok is. It's a precious moment to see the Korea lovers happy to go back home with meaningful gifts.
To wear a hanbok. Matsi, how's it feel?
Actually, it was my dream to wear
hanbok. Really? Wow.
We tried it in Sudan. Uh-huh. And like this.
She really loves the traditional Korean dramas, but she always wanted to wear hanbok. Oh. So it's a dream come true.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm sure if you go out in London like that, you're going to start a trend.
Yeah!
Downtown London!
I'll change London.
With the Hanbok style!
Hanbok style, Hanbok style.
Let's give a hand to Hwaseo. Wow! 감사합니다. Thank you so much for the precious gift.
감사합니다.
여러분, 나라 가셔서 우리 한국의 한복이 얼마나 아름다운지를 좀 알려주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
The Wiki travelers are happy to wear the Korean traditional outfit, the Hanbok. As Park Soon-yeo has said, go back to your country and show the world the beauty of the Hanbok.
Well, you must have created so many memories while searching for 27 icons of Korea, right? Do you remember the most?
It's all about eating and eating.
Yay!
Yeah. Oh, you guys,
does anybody else remember any delicious food that you guys tried?
Bibimbap!
We tried bibimbap.
Lily, how was your trip?
I went to the Korean folk village. We played some games, we heard music. It's like a feast for the eyes and the senses there. And we got to take home a hanbok now.
Hey guys, the Wiki travelers, they made this rolling paper for you guys.
What?
Oh,
really?
For Julian.
Oh!
Really? Alexander.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Wow!
Jiyu.
Oh, this is so nice.
Haerim.
Thank you.
Ricky.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Before the last meal, the Wiki travelers have prepared for their leaders the rolling papers, full of gratitude and love for them.
Right, read it, please. It's like graduation, 졸업식.
Yeah, it's like graduation.
Oh, and there's a picture of me.
Oh,
nice to meet you, Superman. By 6th floor. I saw bibimbap! Yeah.
Big face!
Oh. We all have big face. We all have big face.
Yeah, that's fine.
Looks like us!
Oh, I love this. This is awesome. Oh, they all wrote on here.
Thank you! So sweet of you.
You have traveled together for 5 days. Visited beautiful places and experienced Korean traditional culture. I sincerely hope you have unforgettable moments with us, and it's really sad to say goodbye.
Aww.
And now to the leaders, what would you like to say, you know, to them for the last words?
I think it's true what they say, time really flies by when you're having fun. It's been already a week. But in that week, I'm really surprised how friendly and how close we've gotten together. We've had a lot of memories, so it really breaks my heart to say goodbye to you guys.
The Wiki Korea was unforgettable trip to all of my friends. Let's keep in touch through SNS.
hot.
I love it. Wow.
It's getting dusty.
Keep the spirit and hope we can have another trip again in Korea very soon. Thank you.
We've been traveling around for the last 5 days. There's the 27 icons, and there's so much more to see here in Korea. And we started off as, you know, team members, and as the days go by, we became closer together, and as one unit, like a family. When you come back to Korea, make sure to let me know, and I'll show you another side of Korea that you haven't seen. So I'm gonna miss you guys.
Okay, it's my turn. I hope you all had a wonderful memory in Korea, and I'm so happy and thankful that I got to meet all of you, and I'm just so thankful that I have so many new sisters now. Yes, let's always keep in contact. Thank you.
All right, it's a sad moment, right?
Yeah.
But let's don't cry, you know, because next time, we're gonna see each other again, right?
Of course.
And I hope to see all of you, maybe next year or next week, next month. I hope to see you guys all together one more time, all right?
All right.
All right.
We in Korea!
Members of Team A, you're a very nice person. You're a very lovely girls, and I hope you girls not forget me. And we absolutely have such a wonderful experience. Yeah, I'm not forgetting you.
Emily and Dad, they're approachable. So like we can like get close in a second. Keep in touch.
Thank you so much for this unforgettable experience. Even though that is the end of the Wiki Korea Tour, this is not the end of our friendship, right? And I hope that this is not the final goodbye. I love you. I love you.
It's really been great to meet you all, and this week's been amazing, and I've made some really good friends this week, and let's make this go on forever. I love you all, Sally Kay.
I will miss you a lot too. I had so much fun with you. Thank you so much. So, 사랑해요.
I don't think there's just a moment. I think like everything about Korea was really good, and I'm speechless at the amount of cultural aspects and everything else I learned about Korea, like a few different types of people, and it's all my memory, so I can't explain it properly.
Foreign friends met in a foreign land. During the Korea tour, they have become best friends, even families. Wherever they go, whatever they do, and whatever they eat, they were together, and that made them happier. Don't forget the precious time in Korea. Until the next time, we meet again.